chairman of Karnataka Film Academy. The state government on Wednesday issued an order appointing director, producer and actor Sunil Puranik as chairman of the Karnataka Film Academy. Mr. Puranik has acted in over 25 films including Kannada, Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam and in TV serials. He is a member of the Karnataka Rajyotsava and Kempegowda Awards. According to a notification, Puranik will take charge with immediate effect and until further orders by the government. Sunil is a television actor who switched his interest to the big screen a few years ago. Noted television actor and director Sunil Puranik took charge as the chairman of Karnataka Film Academy at Bengaluru this afternoon. Puranik, who has directed over 50 TV series, has also acted in few cinemas. His immediate task is to ensure the success of Bengaluru International Film Festival, which is scheduled to take place shortly.